They say the guy without the seatbelt did the damage.
No seatbelt, no excuse. From DOE, supported by AXA Insurance.